Hi everyone, welcome to another unboxing video here in my channel. This is the January 2021 Coco Daisy Kids new chapter. And this is the information card about this month's kit. Now let's start with the planner main kit. This month we have this pouch. Washi tape, Coco Daisy exclusive pen. Some die cuts. Puffy stickers. Two refills for the pen. Notepad, sticky notes, four sticker sheets. And three large double-sided pattern papers. I've got this kit with a standard size TN insert, but they have a lot of different inserts that you can choose along with this kit. Or you could also get this kit without any inserts. Next, the planner add-on kit. We have washi tape, two paper clips, Coco Daisy exclusive mechanical pencil, some die cuts, three 3x4 cards, one 4x6 card, and three sticker sheets. the dashboard kit. There are two sizes of dashboards in this kit. These are the personal size ones in 6 designs. And these are the A5 size ones in 6 designs as well. Next, the planner sticker kit. There are 6 sticker sheets in this kit and a bonus mini sticker sheet. The next kit is the new modern memory keeping kit. It's actually the updated pocket memory keeping kit. They've changed the content of this kit a little bit so that we can use this kit not only for the pocket memory keeping but also for memory keeping in various formats. In this kit we have washi tape, a binder ring, a stamp set, sticky notes, glitter enamel dots, some die cuts, wood veneers, chipboard stickers, puffy alpha stickers, four sheets of 6x8 white cardstock, six double-sided pattern papers, three instruction sheets, two 4x6 journal cards, and 12 3x4 journal cards. The last kit is the planner classified kit. We have washi tape, a charm and a paperclip set, some embroidery patches, a button for the magnetic paperclip, the paperclip is available in their shop separately. A Gary card and a Simon card. Three sticker sheets. One sheet vellum. And wand overlay. Thank you so much for watching and see you in my next video.